Hello everyone, my name is Nguyen and I'm now a student at the Diplomatic Academy of Vietnam. My major is International Economics. I'm the kind of person who loves knowledge. That's why I spend a lot of time reading books and different types of news every day. Apart from that, I have taken part in some research activities at our academy as well. To be honest, I'm not an excellent student, but I'm proud that I always strive for the better. I mean, I love exploring more about myself, understanding who I am and what I really want, so that I can have a specific plan to change myself for the better. That's why when I saw the notification of AmCham scholarship, I decided to become an applicant, as I believe that AmCham will give me the opportunity to better understand myself. Thank you.